Remember your studying period when watching this video.
We are pupils. We are learning at school.
We are students. We are learning at university. Nevertheless, it seems that both of them are called students. Do you remember any time when you were called a student when learning at school? Probably, pupil is less used in educational environment.